happy that you're here. We're trying to repeat this program where your shame, your sensation, and your participation are needed for this concert. So feel free to try to interpret it too. We are filmed right now. This film is streaming right now on Periscope, and it will be archived and projected in the Zoom tomorrow. So if you don't feel like being filmed, I'm afraid this is part of the concert, so we have to go. Thirdly, we ask you to stay for the whole hour, which is until 8. If you feel that you have to leave earlier, I must warn you that maybe you will ask for something. Thank you.
Well, let's say that this piece is not about you, but about us. So maybe we should include other people here. Do you want that? Okay. So we had this idea for today.
Why?
Do you want to explain us? Do you want them to explain what we are doing?
Because
this would be a way.
Not like that?
We will show.
Okay.
I don't think there are enough for everyone. Maybe we should share.
Okay.
We have to...
Maybe there is one light for you.
You want to put a little light for us? Who is there?
Come, come.
Maybe not everybody wants.
Come here to have some strawberries. You, have the first bite.
The first bite.
How was it?
Tasty.
There's something missing.
Something missing? No, I didn't realize something like this.
I would like some cream with strawberry, not only strawberry.
Ah, okay.
Now that it's too hot.
But I was drinking coffee before, so it changed my taste.
Do you feel connection?
Connection?
Yeah, you ate a strawberry. Like, she gave to you the strawberry, and you put it in the bag.
Because of she gave him the strawberry?
It's our little ceremony to enter the space.
Okay, I think it was polite of her to offer him the strawberry.
Who wants to connect? Love this connection. I think we all have to be.
Who wants to be connected?
Thank you.
Should I be laughing?
Believe me.
Why?
Because it's funny.
What?
Everything.
The people?
Everything. They're not here. It's funny.
The strawberries?
Yeah.
The light?
Yeah.
You?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay. Nobody's laughing.
If I were with my family, I would find I'd be laughing at them.
Okay, so only you and your friends get what's funny?
No, only here, they don't laugh.
Okay. So people here are stupid and they don't
get
it?
No, they say anything.
Okay.
Why are you so serious? Isn't it laughable for nothing?
What do you mean?
I said, well, maybe we laugh, but don't you? What do you say about me? There are other things here.
Yeah, the question should have been why the deal does not laugh.
Very likely that nothing will happen.
So the only thing we have to guide us through is the text. And apparently we were just thinking about instrumentalization. Maybe we should do that.
Would you like my strawberry?
No, I was talking to him.
But then these strawberries are close to me, doesn't mean that I'm just that I'm the one who has access. You could move.
You have more power over the strawberries.
You think so?
What?
It takes a distance before.
Okay, end of the game. that.
You want a circle?
Yeah.
Yeah. And the center. So here.
Κανονικά μιλάμε αγγλικά. Αλλά άμα κάποιος δεν ξέρει, περιμένει κάποιος και του μεταφράζει.
Yeah.
Okay. We talked about speaking in English, in Greek or in English, yeah. It's okay. Situation solved.
Okay. So we have this.
Somebody.
Who must go next to her?
Someone sleeping.
Someone.
Someone very sleeping.
Someone very serious. Okay. Who feels very, very serious?
Thank you.
Now the idea is that we are going to say something from our past, like... You say it.
You say it. What was the idea?
No, you say it.
You say it.
I will say it. Okay. Because we're going to present that. So, we have this idea since it seems that some people thought it was kind of necessary to bring people together and to create a connection. We think that it's not very easy to create a connection within people that don't know each other. So we created this game for people to know some basic information about each other. But it's not about very specific information. It's not about your job, it's not about your age, your country of origin. I suggest we ask a question to each other, to the person on our right side, that can be answered with a yes or a no. And this person can answer, and then ask the person on the right, and then again he or she can answer in yes or no.
Who starts? You start.
Is that in
Greek? Say that she would also in Greek. Do you have high expectations?
Yes.
We need to speak a bit louder so that everybody can hear.
Okay.
wants to confuse the whole situation. He wants to...
Okay.
Did you sleep alone last night?
No. Yes, are you happy?
Are you happy? Yes. Do you feel confident?
Sometimes.
Yes or no?
Nah. Yes. Have you ever been in love?
Yes. Did ever your dad hit you?
Sorry, again, please.
Did your dad ever hit you?
No. Do you like this room here? Are you normally often here?
Often.
Yeah. Are you from time to time? Are you this place?
Except in a performance.
For example?
No. Do you cook?
Yes, I do.
Are you also a bit confused?
Yes. Were you thinking about the question you're about to ask? Yes. Do you like animals?
No.
A little bit louder. Do you like animals?
No. Is it your stamina?
Yes. Do you have home?
Yes. Have you ever climbed a mountain? Yes. Are you a gentleman? No. Do you have children?
Do you think it's such a mother?
But you didn't answer.
Not yet. Did you answer about children?
Yeah.
No. You are?
Yes.
Do you think you are inclusive?
No.
What?
No.
Connected.
Do you miss someone?
Yes. Do you live here?
No. Are you waiting for something?
What?
Are you waiting for something?
Yes.
Can you act like a woman?
I think I can.
Can you show me?
I could.
Ah, can you
like
show
a
him?
Woman?
Can you
act
show
like
him?
A woman?
Can you show him? Can you teach him?
No. It's not a stereotype for me how women and men can behave so and be. And then he spoke like a lady. I think.
No, so, that's my voice.
It's your voice?
Yes.
No, you had another voice previously when you told us about what we should do now. And talking about.
Do you think we have a lot of voices?
Some. and I think. Yes, I think so. Yes. Do you like the city where you live in?
Yes. Are you straight?
Yes. Do you want to be tomorrow at the same time?
Jealous of someone?
No. Do you like music?
Yes. Hmm. Did you have sex yesterday?
What? No.
Did you?
Had sex yesterday.
Do you like Greece?
Yeah. Do you think they want to be good to us?
Yes.
Like
Together. You can choose a sound, to make a sound, each one, just by either with your voice or just by clapping a part of your body. But you have to make it maybe at the same, you know, time, repeating it. So until you found maybe the sound of your voice, or your maybe it could be like this, or something like this, or maybe it could be something like something like this. So we could make something like this. Yes, we can stand up or walking maybe around, or just not sitting on the ground.
Thank you.
questions. The questioning, I mean, when it got more personal. But, yes. The trial, the first trial of the people to share their strawberries, and then the trial of the other people to make some music, it felt totally dissonant to me.
I think the first movements, as the movement with the strawberries, are getting the room in a certain mode.
Yeah. And
no, this collective mode that they have been to. And I think from ever since, they do things together. Or at least they're trying.
Oh my god, funny!
It's not funny, it's serious.